gentlemen, please help me welcome to the stage April, May, and the June Bugs.
Good evening, everybody. We're so excited to be here opening for the Red Elvises. Are you guys excited? We're going to take you to Memphis.
Thank you.
Place. I highly recommend the experience. And this is a tune we did down there. But I don't care if the sun don't shine.
One, two, three.
I'm gonna go when the night's cold down and I went.
Thank you.
what it looks like. Guitar made out of a cigar. What? Yeah, I think he's all right with it. You all right?
Thank you.
Wyman on the upright bass. Catfish on the stringed thingids.
And we have Miss April May on the vocals and washboard.
We are April May and the Jumas.
Thank you so much. I think we have time for one more, is that right? All right. All right, we're going to do a little song. We like to take things and retweak them a little bit. This is a song from the late 30s, and it's now a hybrid. It's part Junebugs and part old jug band song. And it's a little dedication to, I don't know if you saw that cartoon looking bus outside that we drive around in. It's an old school bus. We call her the Boogie Bus. And it's a hybrid like her. She runs on French fry oil and funnel cake oil and all that good stuff, you know? So we play a festival and we hit up the vendors and we take their oil and then we drive away smelling like funnel cake. So that's how that works. So this song's in dedication of her. It's called Grease It Up and Go.
One, two, three.
I got a freezer. I used it before. I was thinking what would make it go. Just put it up and go.
Thank you. Hi.